The United States Air Force has been leading airstrikes against so-called Islamic State in Iraq and Syria since August, like these carried out last month around Kobani. US Central Command has now confirmed a significant strike took place on Friday. Their target was believed to be a gathering of IS leaders near the northern Iraqi city Mosul, which is controlled by IS militants. 10 armed trucks were destroyed in the attack. But in a statement, an official from US Central Command said, "We cannot confirm if IS leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi was among those present. This strike demonstrates the pressure